Hey, so on my new laptop, I'm juggling homework, work, friends, and my side hustles. Here's five things that help me in Windows 11. Okay, search for everything. Just type what you want to find. Files, websites, pictures, anything. It's just faster. I'll look up dinner ideas straight from here. Even chat my friends. See? What's up, Joe? Or pull up notes from class. Boom. Okay, there's a lot of me's. School me, side hustle me, gaming me, and I'm a clean freak, like organizationally. So desktop's here. I use it all the time to put part of my life here and then another over here. Keeps me focused, organized. Like I said, clean. So, anyone else try to keep like 10 passwords in their head? Don't worry, I got you. I found out my Xbox login works for like Excel, Word, all the Microsoft stuff. Passwords and everything just sync. One time I forgot to submit a paper. Just pulled up OneDrive on my phone, send. Okay, saving time might be my superpower. Here's my favorite shortcut, Windows and an arrow key. Check that out. Or to get my clipboard, Windows and V. I'll even pin stuff here too. Here's one for emojis, GIFs, or GIFs, no. Oh, and get this, Windows H, voice typing. Shortcuts save me so much time. Okay, so try Windows key S for search and look up tips. Yeah, this is where I learned all my little tricks, like where I found every keyboard shortcut and a bunch of other goodies. Tips for using my pen, you know, like, I did not know that. And also, most people don't know this one, but Get Started is another app that helped me set up my laptop. So, check it out. Good luck.